Hi and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a makeup tutorial to give you tips on how to get a glam look like this. So keep watching, it's easy to do. Keep watching and I can show you how to get this look for yourself. Hi, today I am gonna be showing you to give you tips on how to make that makeup look superb on your face. So I have a correcting primer. That's gonna be the first thing I'm gonna be putting on. So let me get that done. I'm gonna be putting some right here underneath my eyes. And I am going to be putting it on this side. It's just to cover up my eyes, little dark circles. And over here, I do have pores that are a little bit open. That's so far, it's not so much, just a little bit of that. So I'm gonna put that, and also I'm gonna put it right here. Okay, right here, cover it up right there. So next thing I am gonna be putting on, first of all, this is the brand for you guys if you want wear it, and this is Givenchy. This is foundation I am gonna be wearing on my skin. Let me just put some on my skin, put some here, put some underneath my eye, underneath this side, and just a little bit here. And also gotta put some over here. Just blend it in the face. Blend it. And also you have to add up here. Gonna blend it out. Let's see how it makes the skin look. I am gonna be grabbing a mirror to see, because it looks so different in the video than it does on the mirror. So I'm gonna blend it. You can see me blending it in. Still do need some on this side because I didn't put on that side, so I will be putting some there. And I will be putting some here. You can see it on my skin. And also you have to make sure you bring it down, because you want to make it appear in the same complexion that you have down here. So make sure you put it there. As you can see how my skin looks different, and I am going to be putting some more underneath my eyes to make it look more covered up. I'm going to put it on this side. As you see, the way I cover it up, cover it up a little bit, and now I will have to cover it up more up here. I have to cover it up more to make it look more even. it's just not just that. I also have the e.l.f. This is the concealer, hydrating combo concealer. This is satin finish. So this is how it looks. This is goes well with my complexion. And you see it has foundation. It works so well to cover up a lot. But right here, I don't want to keep putting on too much of the foundation, so I want to cover up a little more. And there. Just you gotta blend it out. Here to blend it over here, and once that I am happy with how it looks, I also like to put over here just a little bit. Okay, not too much. You can see it there. Blend it out, see? And now I will keep covering up. Don't mind the noise outside. See? This is the way my face looks after I put the foundation and the concealer on. Now I will. This is from Tude. This, hold on, I just got a hair in my eye. I got this. This is for the eyebrows. It comes with this. It doesn't come with it, but it, you can purchase it separately. It actually helps the eyebrows, make it more nicer, keeps it in place. Look how nice it makes it look. I like going like this, going like this, and bringing it down and make it look with that curvy look. After I let it dry a little bit, and I have this. This is a liner. This is a black liner. And it's from Perfect Point Plus. See the point on it? It's very fine. Now I am going to put it from here to here, here to here. It makes you look more youthful when you just put it from here to here and not bring it all in. So I will be doing that. Let me grab the mirror. I'm gonna put it, because I just put it and then it's gonna fix it. I did put a little bit here, but I took it off, so there's just a little bit from here. Just this much, you see? It doesn't go all the way. And if you want to grab it, if you do want to just put it, you can erase it. But it's just to put it, just, and then you erase it from here if you want. But it's just to give it to that, make it more look nicer, you see? Okay, now what we are going to do is we are going to, this is for the face, this is the bronzer. It comes with different colors. This is very nice. I do have the, I'm gonna use a brush, a simple small brush, because I do not want to use anything too big. And this is the brush I'm gonna be using for my face. And I will be putting it right here and bringing it up. It's not taking long, just here. Getting this is called Ace Butte Falling for You. This is a beautiful palette, and I will be doing my eyes. So we are going to get one of the brushes here, and we will be getting this one to do the eyes. And this comes with a nice big mirror. And the color that I am going to be using is, it's a squash color. This is right here. This is like a pink color. And getting all of the eye, all of it on the eye. Rubbing it in. The other side. Rubbing it in. Getting the whole eye. The whole eye. Just getting the whole eye, okay? So hopefully you hear me, because I don't want to talk too low, so I want you to hear me. I get the whole entire eye, you see? It's not so overwhelming, but it's just perfect color just to bring out your eyes, especially if you're light skin, dark skin. This color, like a pinkish color, works perfect for this complexion. It's beautiful, beautiful. Even for dark skin women, it's just a beautiful, beautiful color. And now we are going to go with, I think we'll go with the pumpkin pie, this one right here, and we're gonna get the outside. Now with the outside, I really do recommend that you get this and just get it from here. You don't wanna overdo it. The color, you don't want to overdo it on the color and put too much. It's just to get a little bit in the corner, okay? Just a little bit. And you see, perfect. Now you do the same for this one, just a little bit. Swinging out like that, you're gonna see why. You will see why. You will see why. Beautiful as the color comes out. I love the way it looks. And you know what? I'm gonna be doing the same thing right here. And you're That's a new look. Just bring it out. Makes your eyes stand out. Beautiful. Very beautiful. Okay, now we are going to get a little bit of the apple right here. You're going to put it a little bit there to give it that little spark. I'm going to use my hands. Just a little bit, you see? Just a little bit of a spark for the eye. A little bit of a spark for the eye. And perfect. Perfect. Now we are going to now, again, we haven't finished with this. We have not finished with it. We're going to be using, this color is like a purplish, but it's very dark. And it's chestnut. It looks like a purplish brown, but it's beautiful. Beautiful color, you see? That color, we're going to make a line from here and here. Watch. Now, we're going to be getting another color. Another one of these. Another brush. So, we can just make that line. Little brush. It's like a brush because it's just a line. It doesn't have to be perfect. It's just a line right there. So, you see, that is what you need. That dark color in the bottom, you see? Okay, now, what we are going to do, I'm going to show you. To literally bring it in. It doesn't matter if it doesn't look right because you can blend it. It might not look right, you know, but it will. You're gonna see. So what we are going to do, don't forget, we're not done with this. Remember the apple, or better yet, we can use the cider. We're gonna use some of the cider. Watch what I'm talking about. See, this is the cider color. You see? That's the shine. That's what you need. See? Now we're gonna blend it. Blend it. I use to blend it in. It's a dark color, and it's gonna work. I'm gonna blend it like really in because this is, you can say, a darker color. You see, it's blending in. Kind of like this. We need the bigger one for some reason. It's, I just wanna, you know, bring it down. You see? Just go like this a little bit for it to blend in to your skin. See? Looks very nice. It looks very nice. Now, if you want to make it look better, I do have this take it off afterwards. So just put it in there like that. Just your hand like that. See the difference between this side and this side? I'll tell you, it does look different. See? It looks so nice on this side. This is how it looks. It's so pretty. And if you want, you could put some on the face, just like this. And I also like to put it up here. It is so nice. See? See how my face looks after I did that? Wow. It's like, wow. So now, what we are going to do is, I have this eyebrow liner. I will be using it just a little bit, not too much, just to shape it. You shape it, give it that shape. You see the difference between both sides, and do the same thing basically this side. See how nice both sides look. Just shape it and bring it down and make it even and bring it more down to make it more even. This side, make it more even. See how pretty these brows look. If you want to make it thicker, just underneath. It's not a big thing, but I do recommend that if you want, you can use mascara, just a little bit of mascara. And I will be using this mirror to see. Bring it back and bring it back a little bit. And you see this? This is of the eyebrow. It's clean. And you can just bring it back. See? There. And I will get this brush over here. And just bring it out a little bit just to clean it a little bit here. Just to clean it, you see? Looks nice. You want to shape it a little more in the corners. You can use more of this in the corners. You see, make it thicker. It doesn't have to be, just do how you want. You see, this is, looks pretty. Now I will be doing the is the lipstick. This is from Revlon. This is a darker color, so I'm just gonna be putting it on so you can see how it looks. It's pretty cool. Very pretty color. It's a beautiful color. You see? Pretty color. Very pretty color. Now, if you want to bring the brows up, you can do that. You're very into having your brows. You can do that. Okay, it doesn't have to be, but you see the difference, how I did it? And now, of course, you can't live without these, the eyelashes. Dollar Tree. I think it was Dollar Tree, I think. But you know what? It's worth it. These are the lashes. And the glue. This is the glue, Dollar Tree. I'm going to open it up and just take it out and just put the eyebrow glue on it. This glue works very good to hold the lashes. So I will be doing that. This is how it looks, and let me do my magic. I will do my magic. Try to get it on. 1 minute, por favor. 1 minute, por favor. Hold on, I'm just trying to get it on. To hold it on, so excuse me, let me put it on. Finish the other one. I put this one on and I am gonna put the other one on. So that's how it looks. Now I'm gonna loosen this up. My hair is done, but as you can see how it looks with my hair down, the makeup, and this is how it looks. That's a simple tutorial how to do your makeup. I had to pause it because since I had to get the lashes on and I did not bring the stick, I forgot to get over there in my room. So, but I did put it on and voila, this is the look. And it's a simple look with just items that you can get. This I got. This palette, and all these items you can purchase it yourself. These items, I'm telling you, it's worth it to put it on your skin, and it will make your skin look amazing. This is the mascara, and I got this from Five Below. It comes with a pack, so it's easy to do your makeup. And don't forget, this is the lipstick that I use. It's liquidy, but you could feel good. Feel moisturizers. Brushes. This is a brush right here that I use to, well, anyways, this is the thin one for this is the perfect point plus. This is good for the eyes. And this is the eyebrows.
the look. Beautiful look. And you see, beautiful. This tutorial was easy steps that you can do for yourself. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and to click on the notification bell when I'm on so you can catch me. If you have any comments, leave them below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye for now.